Johan and the others should be okay now.
Boo still isn't budging.
Guess we better keep a close eye on him then. Hey! Something's happening to Boo.
Well done! You made it!
Yeah, we did. But Gohan and the others. And Earth.
Kakarot! What the hell have you done? Why did you bring these fools instead?
What about Earth?
It's gone, I'm afraid. Nothing but space debris now.
Earth's gone? What are you talking about? We're standing on it!
Wait! Yeah! I know what's going on! This is all a dream! Yeah, it's just a dream!
Damn it, Kakarot! Gohan and the others are all dead because you decided to save this dumbass instead! And now Earth and everyone on it can't be brought back! The Dragon Balls, the only safety net we had, are gone!
What? Dragon Balls? Why in the world were there Dragon Balls on Earth? Those are forbidden, powerful objects entrusted to only the Namekians. No one else should possess them.
That's right. If we head to New Namek, the new Grand Elder should be able to give us access to the new Dragon Balls there. We can do it! We can bring back Earth and all those killed by Boo!
With planet Namek back, I should be able to teleport between here and other planets with no problem.
All right! Now we're talking!
Take a look! Majin Buu's returning to his original shape! Here, give your Patara to Goku and Vegeta. They should be able to beat him if they fuse again. Right.
Nah, we don't need those.
Huh?
Yeah. That type of fusion technique really isn't for us. I want to fight him on my own anyway. Besides, he's not relying on anyone else's power anymore.
That's what I like to hear, Kakarot. You're finally talking like a Saiyan.
Ha-ha!
How the hell did he get here?
Whoa. I can't believe this. He saw my instant transmission before and copied it.
Well, whatever. That saves us some trouble. We'll just end this here, then.
Get out of here! Find some faraway planet and take everyone with you!
Okay. Right then. I guess we don't have much of a choice. Pay no mind to this world of ours. Go all out and show that monster what for!
Good luck!
Oh no! I forgot to bring that Satan fellow with us! Forget about him for now.
All right.
Who's going first?
Let's find out.
Rock, paper, scissors!
Yes, I win! Woohoo!
At least I'll finally be able to see this Super Saiyan 3 of yours.
Yeah! Let's do this, Boo! Hmm? Hey! He's sleeping! Why, you little... Are you messing with me?
The final battle. The one that will decide the fate of the universe. Here goes.
Yeah!
Off. Lend
me your energy!
You're incredible.
It's my turn now!
Supersized spirit bomb.
Believe it!
Big Bang! Attack!
Supreme Kais! Tende! You can see what's going on here, can't you? Can you hear me? If you can, then answer me already!
What's that now? Yes! We can hear you!
Good! I need you to go to the new planet Namek immediately and gather the Dragon Balls!
But why do you...
Quit your stammering and just do it! We don't have much time!
Okay!
Vegeta, what are you up to? It's a little early for us to use the Dragon Balls.
Kakarot, How many times have you saved Earth and its people?
Why are you asking me that? Quite a few times, I guess.
I think it's about time the people of Earth save themselves for once.
Kakarot!
Miles of time? Wait a second, you just came back to life. There's no way you have enough energy to fight.
I won't be able to hold him off for very long. Big Bang, attack! Is it done yet, Kakarot?
Hang in there, Vegeta. You too, Chubby Boo. And everyone went through a lot to get this. I'm not gonna let it go to waste. Anyone this tough before? It's not like I've got any real power left at this point, but if I die here, everyone's done for, and I won't let that happen!
Did you do it? You did it, right? People of Earth, this is the world martial arts champion, Mr. Satan!
Go and heal Vegeta first. He's in a lot worse shape than me.
Oh, right!
Hey, where are you going there, boy? Hey, it's Boo!
Huh?
What?
He's still alive! Oh, please, please, you gotta heal him! You could do that, right? With that weird power of yours?
Don't be ridiculous, you moron! Get out of the way! I'm going to finish him off!
Stop! No! Don't kill him! He's not a bad guy! I swear! Look, please, I'm begging you. I promise I'll keep an eye on him.
Keep an eye on him? Don't make me laugh. What can a powerless fool like you do?
Go ahead and heal Boo, Dende.
What? Are you out of your mind?
Come on, Vegeta, it'll be fine. If it weren't for these two here, all of us would be dead. Isn't that right?
Fine. Do whatever you want. I don't give a damn.
Oh, thank you. Thank you so much.
All right. Once Boo's healed, let's head back to Earth. I'm dying for a bite to eat and a good long nap. Vegeta, Frieza, Cell, and Boo. I fought all types of fighters in my time. But who knows what other crazy strong guys are still out there? I can't wait to find out. Okay, now to get stronger than ever before. Yeah!
Later! Hi there!
Yo! Huh?
Hello. Goodbye. Yeah.